Now, as I've come out of my development, the first thing I saw was a red car. So I just want to show you what's on the street. Do they use the very old in gang stalking? Do they use handicapped people? Do they use children? I told you the story of a little boy who was maybe 4 or 5 years old, who was one of my neighbors. When I came back to my house one day, he was wearing red, and he was standing outside on the foot of his driveway as I pulled into my driveway. And as I went into my driveway, he yelled to his parents in the house, "Can I come in now? She's here," the little boy in red said. This is what they do. They not only get neighborhood watch group Stasi to pass in front of you, for instance, when I just reached this intersection of Buena Hills, leaving my development, as you leave your home. They have people walking on the sidewalk in red, and when it's around your house, they're just regular, ordinary people because they're using neighborhood watch group people. They're using your neighbors. Now, I also want you to listen to the siren in the distance, because that's another tactic that they use in gang stalking. It's called anchoring, and they use sirens as an anchor.